Breaking overnight, actress Kelly Preston died after a two-year fight with breast cancer. She'd been married to John Travolta since 1991, and she had a long-running career of her own, appearing in dozens of movies and TV shows in the last 35 years. Travolta called her a bright, beautiful, and loving soul who cared deeply about others.